Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play River City Girls. Last time, we actually managed to defeat Noise and head towards the final area of the game, the Sanwakai Tower. Now, I doubt I'm probably going to be splitting this off into two parts. I probably will end up, the tower itself will probably be one video, but I will have an extra video ready, as I know how to unlock the final, the true final boss in this game, but I'm not sure if I actually have the progress needed for it. So we're just gonna go ahead and clear out the tower. And of course, I gotta stick with Misako, because at this point, she's the best fighter I got. Knew there was someone coming. You know, I've been trying to, I actually have another file where I'm trying to get all the, enemies to work for me. I'm missing, one of those fighters. Kind of the undead school fighter. I'm missing that one. Drop that back. You never touch bats. Hey, you know what? You can have this. There. I'm not worried about you guys. I say you want to fire off energy blasts. Go ahead and drink some milk. What is that, a duster? Does the Japanese government know you guys are running an illegal casino in here? Well, then again, River City is very corrupt, so I'm not surprised. Oh, you were telling on him. Ah, I might have to make this into a two-part video. Okay. Alright, up I go.
Knuckles are hurting.
Yeah, so are my knees.
Where do you think Kunio and Ricky are?
If this Sabu guy's got them, odds are they're in his penthouse.
Guess we're going up.
The funny thing is this. If I remember correctly, in the original Kunio games, I think it was Kunio and Ricky who ended up putting Sabu in jail. Once it was found out, he was basically allowing people to run around the town.
Yeah.
was able to get some food, get some of these guys to drop some food. Trash, I hate this guy. I got enough steel chairs for everybody. I just ran out of steel chairs. No, we don't need no special energy blast from you. Ooh, she beat me to the punch on that. Hey, you can look cute all you want with that black eye I just gave you. Let's rock out. Nice decorated room. I actually kind of like the feel of it. That character really makes me... creeps me out. Alright, Masai. Okay, you need... less than... what? No, you'd need about a good 400 points. Don't come right in here, then back it up. Okay, 470 points. Hit that 270 points. You know, you human weapons are very useful. Should I run out of use for one of you, just pick another one up and use it. What chumps? Going up. Oh, this room looks familiar. If you ever played, it's one of the Double Dragons, I know that. But this little area does seem kind of familiar to me. I don't know which Double Dragon it was. That's 300 points. Yeah. Waver, you really need to be going. You really need to get defeated here. Do not let Waver get any kind of momentum. Okay, I'd say less than 2,050 points? Yeah, 2,050 points. Let me see the map, which way to look. Okay, I think I know where I can go. If I can keep these guys separated, because behind those bills don't really help me. Yeah, I'm not risking it. 60? Yeah, let's go ahead and use some first aid here. You know, it's a shame I can't really go, go back to the, lasagna shop and pick up, the Italian shop and pick up some more, lasagna. Oh, I'm using that. You can beg all you want. Ah, I'm six away. That means I need to go find the other six. I'm probably gonna find at least, what, one or two more in this, tower? Not minding your business.
No.
Ooh, I got full health again. No. I kind of had a feeling that was going to get a little bit difficult. Especially with the Terminator wannabe. Here, let me give you a bit of a tune-up there real quick, buddy. All right. No statue in here. Okay, Okay, you I'm getting tired of. Hitting me with those energy blasts. You know what? I'm gonna put you to work. You turn your back on one, the other one. Okay, I feel weird now.
No.
Stay down. I said stay down. I know there's another statue somewhere.
Hold it! You're not allowed up here.
We need to get inside that penthouse.
Nobody gets inside except...
Please don't ask us to guess your dog's name. Or buy you a golden cat.
What? No, I was gonna say, no one gets inside except the boss. And it's my job to keep hooligans like you from entering.
Hooligans? Yeesh, that's judgy.
Yeah, especially coming from a Yakuza henchman holding an Uzi.
This is my job.
Not a very good one.
Enough chit-chat. Open those doors before I open your skull.
Not gonna happen, baby.
Baby?
Those doors are reinforced tungsten titanium alloy. To get through there, you'd need like 4 explosive charges. Not 3, not 5, but 4 charges. Yeah, that'd be just enough to blow them open.
Then
wait,
5 would definitely do it, you idiot.
Explosive charges next to the door we just came in?
Yeah, huh? Will those work, Mr. Criminal Guy?
Oh, me and my big mouth.
Let's find those explosives.
And blow things up!
Only the penthouse door.
Yeah, right.
Well, you could blow up the tower.
Uh-oh.
About to get knocked out. Alright, I'm trying to hold on to these items I got. Okay, how did you survive getting hit? Come on. Get shocked. Knew you guys were gonna get hit. You know, Farouk, that's a very good question, seeing as how you were trying to kick my butt. I wasn't even on it! Oh, wow. I do not want to use my last piece of lasagna, nor this game that's going to restore. Well, hopefully I can get some... I may have no choice. All right. Let's see if there's any, explosives.
Explosives acquired. In the weapons room, duh.
Well, you gotta think, Kyoko. It does kind of make sense to have one there. Okay. And that's why I was hoping to jump across completely. Yeah, well. I can't believe I have to smash undead like this again.
Is this that explosive thingy?
Yeah. Now be careful you don't blow us up.
I don't even get any experience from these guys. Okay, that was a bad move. Well, I got rid of those guys at least. Any explosives in here? Nope. Oh. No real reason to care. I think I know where another one is. No, not in here. This is not the room. So I may have to go back upstairs. Okay, so I got two explosives. That's the third. Right? Yep, and I know where the fourth one is.
Got another one!
Hey, careful!
So I saw one in the gambling hall.
Another explosive! Let's go!
But I've never been in a casino!
Kyoko!
But fine!
You're not old enough to gamble, Kyoko. What is this thing I'm holding? I know I can't really. I really can't call it a lightsaber, but Jesus! Very, very powerful. Oh, it broke. Oh well, at least I can still take out the trash. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's right, folks, she's got a steel chair, and she didn't have to go under the wrestling ring for it. Okay. Jeez, I'm not even halfway to my level. There's no shop in this place.
Got it.
I'm probably am gonna have to... Yep. Okay. I think I know what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it out here and go get stocked up on some items. So I should see you guys by the time I come back into Sakurai Tower. I mean Sanawaka Tower. Yeah, see you in a bit. Alright, hey, what's up everybody? Yeah, I just got back into the tower from getting the items I need, so now I'm just gonna go ahead and go straight to the top floor. So I can take care of the boss. Okay, you guys wanna get in my way. My original intention. Not even interested in you guys anymore.
Okay, explosives planted. Let's get the heck out of here.
This ought to be a good spot. Well, I guess he died. Well, he was stuck right there, so. All right. Sabuko.
Huh. You're Sabu?
He's prettier than I expected.
Silence! My name is Sabuko, daughter to the great Sabu, and head of my father's empire while he is indisposed.
On the toilet?
No.
Oh. I think she means prison.
Before I kill you both, I'm curious why you felt the need to storm my tower and defeat all my men.
And women. We noticed you got a lot of girl yakuza too.
Which is seriously cool.
Totally. Girl power!
Oh god, this is not the time to be yelling that phrase.
Prepare to die!
Wait! We're here looking for our boyfriends!
Kunio and Ricky, did you take them?
What would I possibly want with a pair of high school boys?
Oh crap! Guess we better look somewhere else now.
I hope the next place has more shopping.
You two aren't going anywhere.
What, you're gonna call your guards on us? In case you haven't noticed, they're all beat up.
Yeah, we did that. For love.
I don't need anyone to fight my fights for me. I hope you've enjoyed your lives up to this point. They're about to end.
We'll see, Sabuko. Fight!
Let's begin.
Yeah, let's. Ooh, okay, you're pretty good with a sword. Jeez, I remember being able to pull four combos on this chick. I'm sorry, you were about to do what now? Now things get a little bit interesting. Come on down here. These two aren't really going to be around for the full fight. They could be, she could interfere again and just call them off. Yep, just like that. At least I got the experience. Which one? Ah! Yeah, when she does that move where she makes copies of herself, The one that's moving the slowest is the one that's actually it. And I just figured that out too. Lady, I caught on to your trick. Oh, don't worry, I got plenty of energy to burn. Especially since I got some lasagna to play with. I got some beat down for you. Go ahead, just give me more crap. Now I don't know how to dodge this attack, so it's gonna get kinda hard, but she can literally force water to come out wherever you're standing alone. It's like, wait a minute. Why is the water coming out of wherever I stand? Ooh, I was about to get her too, because I just seen where she was. Yeah. Don't think the fight's over. She has another phase. Another 400 experience points? Okay. Now these two tornadoes are home. Okay. I always thought Misako had this, the magnetic personality of the two, but that's just sad. Where is she? Okay, I know I wasn't near anything to get touched, but okay. Stay away from me. As long as you got those tornadoes back there going for you, it ain't gonna be no fair fight, lady.
That's what's about to happen to her.
Curse you. Impossible! Defeated by a pair of schoolgirl deviants. How?
Just because we're young.
And cute.
Don't mean we can't tear down this whole town to get our boyfriends back.
Wretched little girls. You should respect power when you see it.
You may have mystical tattoo creatures.
And a really sharp sword.
But that's nothing compared to the power we have.
And that is...
You want to tell her?
Let's do it together. The power of...
Love! Find a drop.
This was a bad idea, wasn't it?
Not our smartest plan. Maybe if we twist our bodies just as we land, we can...
Hey, we're not dead!
No, but we're gonna be sore tomorrow.
I wonder what happened to that lady we... Ah!
What is it, Kyoko?
Oh, man, you were right, Ricky. The trip to the spa is just what we needed. I agree, Kunio. It is
really awesome. Remember my previous episode when I said there were people coming out of that bathhouse and that it was a place we couldn't enter?
Kunio, the dummy, we've been looking all over for you.
We thought you were kidnapped, Ricky Pooh.
Oh, jeez. It's those crazy girls again. What were their names?
No idea.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, maybe Hasabe and Mommy are still up.
Such a shame. But as I said earlier, folks, that's not the real ending. So, like I said, I'm missing about 5 or 6 statues, so I gotta find those statues and break them. That will be the, how can I say this? That will be the final video next week. So, be sure to be on the lookout for those. But, other than that, yeah, I really did enjoy this video, and, well, enjoyed this game. And, like I said, I will post the true finale. Because, it's actually a very interesting fight. It's actually a very interesting game, and I like how it plays out. Let's see. I'm not sure if I can pronounce any of these. But, I am looking forward to 2 more games in the series. Arc System Works has basically come out and said that there are, 2 other games in the River City Girls series coming out. There's, River City, I think it's River City Girls Zero or River City Girls. I mean, Rivers City Zero. The other one is River City Girls 2, which has been scheduled for next year. So,
what?
That's something to look forward to. The Hasabe charm. That's 1 of 2 charms in the game needed to access the final bosses. The other one is the Mommy charm. And I need to bust the statues for those. But, like I said, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Next week, the final part will be uploaded. And I'll see you guys in some more videos. Until then, If you guys enjoyed the episode, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you ring the bell, turn on all notifications for my channel. Share the video around as it does help grow my channel, and I'd be greatly appreciative of it. If you need more gaming content, feel free to check out the video and the two playlists at the end screen. If you need more gaming content after that, feel free to check out my channel where I upload gaming videos every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. Till next time, everyone. See you later. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed the show, please like, favorite, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.